Hemiplegic gait. Parkinson's disease. Cerebellar ataxic gait. Normal pressure hydrocephalus. Foot drop neuropathy. Myelopathy gait. Cervical radiculopathy. Sacroiliac joint pain. Piriformis syndrome.